I feel fine.
Your body and your soul are going through a massive transformation. Who knows how many phases and side effects you'll experience during the process. Now, I need you to do what I say. What is so funny?
I don't know. Your face, you just look so... Seriously.
Celeste, sorry to interrupt. We need a favor.
Are you ladies sure about this?
Dimensional magic is tricky. Going to the future for more than 30 minutes at a time can lead to a host of temporal issues, like...
Rapid aging, we know.
Mel and Josefina added a temporal tea potion to the Book of Shadows. Mel's brewing it up as we speak.
Well, that's all very well and good. But your powers will not work in the future because, temporally, this you doesn't exist in the future.
But spells and potions do, so no worries.
If you get into trouble, there's no way for us
Earbugs.
To...
Earbugs.
In the box.
They should allow us to communicate across time. Kimike's Lo Kuan Tor.
Oh! So, I see you've thought of everything.
We have.
Look what I made.
Celeste, what's happening?
Damn, I was afraid of this. He's regressing. The soul Harry took from young Georgie was immature. It'll take time to catch up to his body, hopefully, in just a few hours. So, where am I sending you to?
Let's start here. Safe space. We can figure it out from there.
Time is a river which flows both ways. Carry these witches to future days where they will retrieve the knowledge they seek. Save space 2026 on this very street.
Whoa, that was...
different. It's a courtyard, it's safe space.
Hey, look at this. Looks like volcanic salts and lavender? Maybe this is where Future Mel did her spell. Macy?
You were right.
The world is... officially over.